You good with that? Go, go, go,
go, go,
go.
Anthony Owens, a former football player at Tennessee State, is not only the athletics director at Fisk, he's coaching the women's basketball team. Owens took over as the coach after John McGraw took a leave of absence at midseason. On this night, Owens led the Bulldogs to a 78-51 win over Gulf Coast Athletic Conference opponent Oakwood.
Coach Owens came in. He did a great job. He allowed us to play comfortable. He allowed us to play loose. He allowed us to play us. So, while the game team coached us, it was pretty nice. Once we get to do what we want to do on the offensive end, we get to call our own sets. We get to run, slow it down. Whatever we want to do on the offensive end, he allowed us to do it. On the defensive end, he kind of locked us down into the zone and play it for us.